Hey everyone, I'm coming to you live, not live, from this Honda Prelude to bring you some race footage from a few weeks ago. I was out at the Permanton Speedway, Motorway, Speedway, I'm not sure, for the Northwest region of SCCA. It's an autocross event. It was solo event number 5 for the year. I've got a couple laps that I ran and a couple laps that my friend Tony ran, all in the CRX. This is the first run after the new B18 VTEC build. Brand new engine, so we had to take it out, put it through its paces. We had just put the race tires on the weekend before. So here's the runs, and maybe I'll run some B-roll footage of zooming around after it. I know we left a lot of speed on the table. I actually spun in one of the practice laps, so I was pushing really hard. And we didn't get to do a fourth lap because we blew the distributor and had to replace it right there on the side of the track, which was really sad. I am looking forward to going out again and pushing it a lot harder than we did on those runs.